Turn support for front page web components on or off. On the Tools menu, click Page Options, and then click the Authoring tab. To turn support on or off for web components that can make it easier to create and design web pages, such as a photo gallery, select or clear the Author Time Web Components checkbox. To turn support on or off for web components that are available on websites located on web servers running front page server extensions from Microsoft, SharePoint Team Services from Microsoft, or Microsoft Windows SharePoint Services, select or clear the Browse Time Web Components checkbox.